this individual whose very name reveals his antagonism to the established values of our society will soon be brought to justice. This criminal paranoid seems to have dedicated himself to a one-man fight against our society. This black mark, this manifestation of exaggerated delinquency, has exceeded the boundaries of rational behavior. Within and without the legal structure, that is the very basis of our freedom and way of life.